So guys, there's a new video on a new exhaust on the Z. I traded the ISR for this one plus my wheels, and I got stocks back, anniversaries, which I think was a pretty decent trade because I bought the wheels I had, I bought them for 400, and I call it the ISR, I bought it for 250. Yeah, I think 250. So to me that's 650. Then I got an AP exhaust plus stocks. So we're gonna install it real quick and give you guys a cold start and some revs.